Hey, this is Jason with inflatableboarder.com. Today we're going to do a quick overview of the iRocker SUP lineup. iRocker is a fairly new name on the stand-up paddleboard scene, and the company currently offers two inflatable SUP boards and a small range of accessories. Both iRocker paddleboards are made of military-grade materials and drop-stitch construction. The boards are nice and thick, which means they're stiff and they won't taco on you. We really love the fact that the iRocker SUP boards include everything you need to get out on the water. They're a great choice for beginners who've never owned a SUP before, as everything needed is right there in the box. Another big selling point of the iRocker SUP line is their excellent 2-year warranty against manufacturer defects. So the first board that we're going to go over is the iRocker 10 SUP. The iRocker 10 measures 10 by 30 by 6 and weighs 28 pounds. It's a good all-around board that's nice and rigid when fully inflated to 15 PSI, which only takes about 5 minutes with the included pump. The iRocker 10 is made of a tough triple layer drop stitch material, which makes it nearly indestructible. Next up, we're going to talk about the iRocker 11 model. This board measures 11 by 30 by 6 and is the better choice for larger paddlers. The iRocker 11 iSUP can support up to 385 pounds, and it rolls up to just 33 inches by 13 inches when fully deflated. The 11 is the faster of iRocker's two boards, and it's also super durable due to the same military-grade drop stitch PVC construction and 6-inch thickness. The iRocker 11 paddleboard comes with everything you need to get started. Included is the iRocker dual-action hand pump, backpack, adjustable aluminum SUP paddle, and repair kit. Now let's take a look at our iRocker paddleboards comparison chart. First of all, the iRocker 10 comes in at 10 feet in length. The board is 30 inches wide and 6 inches thick. It has a total weight of 28 pounds and a carrying capacity of 350 pounds. The iRocker 11 is 11 feet in length, and this board is also 30 inches wide and 6 inches thick. The weight of the iRocker 11 is 30 pounds, and the board has a carrying capacity of 385 pounds. Last but not least, let's take a look at the available iRocker SUP accessories. Available for purchase is the iRocker BTP-12 single-stage electric pump, the iRocker kayak seat, the iRocker iSUP roller bag and backpack, which is an upgraded backpack than the one that comes with the boards, the iRocker paddle, the iRocker paddle blade, and they also have iRocker fins for purchase. So that does it for our overview of the iRocker SUP lineup. We hope that you've enjoyed the video. Visit inflatableboarder.com/IR for more pictures and information and the best prices on these boards. Again, that link is inflatableboarder.com/IR. If you have any questions at all about the iRocker SUP lineup, please leave them in the comments area below. We'll make sure to get all of your questions answered. If you haven't already done so, go ahead and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you enjoyed the video, please give us a like by clicking the like button below. That's all for now. Happy paddling.